a great pleasure to see you again, lady.
It has been far too long, Master Kenobi. Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. You've grown more beautiful, I mean. Just being around her again is intoxicating.
Be mindful of your thoughts, Anakin. They betray you. You have made a commitment to the Jedi Order, a commitment not easily broken.
Please don't look at me like that.
Why not?
It makes me feel uncomfortable.
Sorry, m'lady.
Must be difficult having sworn your love to the Jedi. Not being able to do the things you like.
Or be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed to love? Thought that was forbidden for a Jedi. You're making fun of me.
No, I'd be much too frightened to tease the Senate.
We could keep it a secret.
I'd be living a lie. I couldn't do that. Could you, Anakin?
She's a politician, and they are not to be trusted.
I've heard this lesson before.
You haven't learned anything, Anakin.
It's all Obi-Wan's fault. He's holding me back.
You're not all-powerful, Anakin.
Well, I should be. Someday, I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.